Thank you. Before we proceed any further, I'd like to stop long enough to say good evening to you and welcome you here and let you know it's a thrill to be back here. We hope you enjoy the things we've chosen to perform. We've played four numbers so far. The first was the currently popular Send in the Clowns, a popular tune. The second one was a composition by a young composer from North Texas State University, Mark Taylor. The title is Granada Smoothie, which is a drink they serve in Tijuana, Mexico. You drink it down there and you'll never get out of there. Third number was Billy Strayhorn's haunting ballad, Lush Life. And this last was a composition by Dee Barton's, recorded a few years ago, titled Turtle Talk. This next number will get you acquainted with one of the great tenor saxophone players we have in jazz. His name is Roy Reynolds. It was composed by Dale DeVoe to serve as a background structure for his improvisations based upon the blues. This is Roy's Blues, Roy Reynolds. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
John Worcester, bass. Gary Hobbs, drums. Steve Campos, trumpet. Thank you. The first number was Michelle Legrand's beautiful ballad, What Are You Doing the Rest of Your Life? The soloist was Terry Lane, alto saxophone. That's Terry. This last number was by Willie Maiden. It's titled Little Minor Blues. Soloist again, Terry Lane. Tim Higgins' trumpet and Steve Campos' trumpet. This next is an orchestration by Marty Paich based upon one of the standard tunes, My Old Flame. arguably the most exciting composer in the city of music today. He's a gentleman by the name of Hank Levy. He's the head of jazz studies at Towson State University in Baltimore, Maryland. He's the main figure that brought about the time revolution in this form of music, all the changing time signatures and so forth. This is one of his newer things. It's titled 90 Degrees Celsius.
Thank you. Thank you.